Great here, welcome back to Factorio. So today, we are going to go bug hunting, I believe. And I actually want these right up against the wall. There we go. Same thing up here. So, to go bug hunting, I need my Elmer Fudd accent. No, I don't. There. I need more lasers is what I need. I need to make sure that I'm stocked up on big electric poles, which I'm not. So let's just grab all of those. And I need as many lasers as possible. So I got 41. In fact, do I have a circuit condition on this one? Yes, I do. So let's bump this up to 50 lasers anywhere in the network. Ooh, I have more logistics slots. This is excellent. Okay, what do I want to add? There's always something that I've been meaning to get. In fact, I want to bump those up to 200. What is in the network anyway? There it is. Blue circuits, maybe? Batteries? Batteries. Batteries would be good. So let's get 25 batteries because I don't want to overload the network. Let's get rid of that. Actually, let's put batteries over here. 25 because you are going to be blue circuits. And I want 50 of you. There we go. I probably want more, but I will deal with it when the time comes. Okay. I need more requester chests. So, let's come over here. Oh, I killed my, my electric grid. Well, there we go. Okay. That's what I could use. Okay, so here I want medium poles. Where'd my medium poles go? There they are. Medium poles, 50. This, I want to be big poles of 50. There we go. And here come all my medium poles. Chunk, chunk, chunk. Oh, they're carrying 3 at a time. Nice. Okay. And I have 2 roboports with me. And I'm still not connected to the network? How? Really, how? How did that not... Okay, whatever. I don't care. Yeah, I don't have a duplicate connection down here. There we go. Okay. I swear I'm trying to push out today. Honest. There we go. Okay. So let's actually clear out a bit of space so I can run back in if needed. Gun turret damage 3. Laser turret shooting speed 3. That looks like a good... Considering what I'm doing, that looks like a good next step. Okay. Where's my... There's my actual one that, where I push out. Okay. First things first. There we go. I know this is dark. There they are. Die. Is that the only part of this base? Looks like it. Okay. Now we want to come down here. And we want to go straight across from here. So. There. And. Ooh, nice coal patch. here. And more copper, which I don't need. Okay. Where? Ah, there they are. And more, more oil, as if I needed that. Is there any more down here? No, those are the oil deposits that I'm seeing. Okay. So let's grab all of this. Okay, so now my robots are actually fast enough to keep up with me with a normal run, which is good. Okay. Okay. So now, how many walls do I have on me? Not nearly enough. Instead of putting a request in, let's go back into the base for the moment. How's the red circuit production? Still kind of lackluster. Is it green circuits that I need? No, no. Green circuits are working fine there. Is this waiting on anything? Doesn't look like it. Do I have any more speed modules? Yes, I do. Well, if I'm going to be doing stuff over here, let's actually order the walls. Let's order 250 walls. And while we're waiting on those, I will upgrade some stuff here. No. Well, I'm not upgrading as much as I thought I would be. Okay, these actually are going too slow now. Okay. And I'm actually going to do something interesting here, because I want to make sure that these machines are never starved for coil. So what I'm going to do is run back a loop. Here. There. And then in addition to that, where could I put this? Like so. There we go. So now I'm load balancing and getting a loop in there. Yep, looks good. Looks good. So these machines should not be starved at all. Good deal. Let's go back down here. Any more of these? Yes. Let's get rid of that. Let's get rid of those. Don't need that anymore. Don't want those. Okay. So I can get one more yellow machine, I think. Which I'm losing my mind because I can't see it. It's under production. There it is. Okay. So you go there. So now we're definitely making sure that the coil is taken care of. Good, good, good. I don't need more lasers right now, so let's start pushing out the walls. There they are. Okay. And I'm actually going to start this one backwards, and this is kind of dangerous, but it's what I'm going to do. Three turrets engaged with enemies. Because, actually, what I can do... Whoops. I need to see if I can do like that. There we go. Okay. And let's just run this wall all the way back to the base. And hope nothing comes and tries to eat my face. And in fact, let's get this up to here. There we go. And now with that out of the way, we can get our basic, or our laser defenses up. If it's worth putting down a wall, it's worth enclosing any resources in it, I say. And this can squeak in there. And there. In fact, how many walls do I have? I've got enough. Let's go back to walls. And I'm actually just going to double this up like this. There we go. Good deal. So, we'll spur of copper up here. So, more copper, more coal, which is what I definitely needed. A little more stone, which is nice. And, oh crap, the base came back. Are you serious? I need... Okay. Let's get this out to here. And there. Come on, come on, shoot, 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 shoot. I'm not crazy. These weren't out here before, right? Right? Okay. I'm just gonna leave those here for now. And I'm going to head back to my base, because I need more walls. No more spawning for you, alien scum things. Really? Back into the logistics network. And in fact, what I can do while I'm waiting, I have two more roboports. I can say, hey, you... In fact, what I'm going to do is... one white. And... eventually a storage chest. Hey, let's do... That's a good place for it. Okay. I need another blueprint. Let's put that in my book. Oh no, I already have a spare blueprint in my book. Oh well. There we go. You. There we go. That's our little, roboport. Little unit thingy doohickey. So where is... Okay, so... While we're still in the network here, let's extend this all the way out as far as it'll go. And we're going to need a pole in here somewhere. Well, let's worry about that in a minute. Kind of dumb of me to put that out there, but hey. Never said I was smart. Walls. In fact, Mike, where? Oh, big electric pole. That works much better. So let's put it right there. Okay, there's our okay, let's get out there and put a big electric pole, no, big somewhere in the middle. There we go. And here comes the walls. I was like, what are they coming from? It's because they're doing the walls, so let's get more walls in here. I wish I knew what the spawning mechanics were for the biter bases. I mean, it kind of concerned me that the biter bases did show up like that. Yeah, that's in the construction area, so I'm fine with that. Okay. So now let's do our first gun pass, which is here. Which I can't... Okay, so... I'm too zoomed out. I can't see how far out I can place this. There it is. There. And there. Ah, come on. Let me through. And there. And there. And, oh, I can almost reach all the way over. I can reach far enough. Let's put it that way. Okay, so there's our basic defenses. I am now secure from water to water. Unless spider bases spawn again here for whatever reason. That does kind of concern me. So I'm going to leave those guns up for the time being, just for my own, you know, peace of mind. Okay. Now let's get out of here. I'm still going to leave this inner wall up because I'm not too sure of that area out there, but now I know I can just basically tear this down whenever I want, and it should be good. So, we need more red circuit production. Just more of it. Let's get all these up to assembly machine 3s. Why did all of you... Oh, I know why. Because I was a dork. That's why I was in that interface when I was trying to put these away. Okay. So, you can go here. Don't need you for now. Don't need you. Don't need you. Or you. Don't want the stone. How do I get 6 logistics robots? I don't know. There we go. Okay, so how many of these can I now make? Can make 3. Okay. Well, that's good enough. Do I have enough I have enough speed modules for one more. So, once I get... Yeah, I can just make it. Okay. Oh, because I'm picking these up, that's why. Okay. So there's a fully ramped up red circuit production. And the green circuits still look good, so I'm doing okay. I just need a backlog of red circuits here, it looks like. Yeah. Okay. And of course I got red circuits coming over here whenever they can. And how many of these do I have in the... Okay, so they stacked to 5. So I'm going to limit it to 10. That's going to have another 5 in the machine at any given time. Yeah, and if there's more than 10, it's not going to pull out. So I'll have no more than 15, and that's a reasonable number. That's very reasonable. And in fact, to help that along, I'm actually going to throw that in there. Okay. And once that backs up, the red circuit production will back up as well. Good, good, good. So, how are these going? My engines are not working because they have no engines. Engines are slow because of... Why are you slow? You're just slow. Okay, I think I found the next thing that I'm going to upgrade. Engine production. In fact, how am I doing on 544 logistics robots and another 305 construction? So let's actually turn this back on, like so. Yeah, you're just taking forever, aren't you? Well, stop that. Okay. How many? Engine unit. Why are you not grabbing an engine unit from here? Because somehow... How did this get... Oh. Oops. I see the problem now. Yeah. Where's... I can make it in hand. Give me a filter inserter, please. No, it's not the filter inserter. Okay, so what I need to do, I need a piece of wire. Two turrets are, one is being damaged. Where is this? It was down here somewhere. Wherever it is, it was already repaired, so... Okay. Let's get back to what I was doing. So what I actually need to do is I need to wire up this to this chest. I need to... Yeah, circuit network. You, if there are green circuits. If you have less than... 150 in here. No, not 1500. 150. There we go. Now let's get, put that back in. Okay. Now there's room for the engines. That's what the problem was. Okay. So, laser turn, shooting speed 3 is done. Do we have shooting speed 4 I could do? Gun turret damage. Since I'm actually putting gun turrets out there, let's up their damage a bit. Okay, we're sorted here. I didn't actually need... Why is this not capped? You know, for the time being, let's just... Yeah, let's cap that. I don't need to be using those resources anymore. I'm surprised I didn't cap that. And you... Okay, so this will be going through fine. In fact, I could figure out a way to double this up, really, but I'm good with the pace here. We're getting more and more red circuits over here. In fact, are we almost backlogged here? We're getting close to it. Good. So, what's the next thing that I need to make? I need to make these provider chests. And they need steel chests, electric circuits, advanced circuits. I think they all need the same basic thing. Yeah, they do. So if I pull steel, green, and red circuits up into this area here, I'll be able to do that. However, I am probably going to do that next time. I hope you enjoyed today's video. Have fun!